global cooling is way scarier than global warming.
And way more people die of
Randall
cold
Carlson
than,
told me yeah. that, and I never even thought about it until he said it.
Yeah.
And I was like, yeah, Jesus Christ, you're fucked if everything freezes. And he said there was a point in human history, or a point in the history of the Earth, where things got so cold that we almost became inhospitable to life.